हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ ज्वाला प्रसाद चौरसिया, अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ ठाकुर कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, सेकेंड ईयर बीटेक एआईएमएल। सो गाइस, वी आर हियर टू डू द 30 डेज ऑफ गूगल क्लाउड प्रोग्राम का सेकेंड ट्रैक, दैट इज डेटा साइंस एंड मशीन लर्निंग टास्क का फर्स्ट वाला स्किल बैच, दैट इज परफॉर्म फाइंडेशनल डेटा एमएल एंड एआई टास्क इन गूगल क्लाउड। सो गाइस, लेट्स गेट रीडायरेक्टेड टुवर्ड हियर। Over here, guys, we can see that we have already completed our first lab. So, guys, now we are gonna do our second lab, that is data prep. Quick start. So, first of all, I will start my lab over here. Okay, I started it. It's getting started. It started, and I will copy the username. And I will simply paste it over here, guys. I will copy the password. I will simply paste it. And guys, these are the some terms and conditions. Okay, we are here. Let's agree the terms and service of. Okay, something failed. Okay, we need to log in again. Okay, simply copy the username. I will be logging it again over here. Sometimes these error comes, so no need to issue anything to worry. Simply go and log in. Okay, what's going on? Okay guys, we did this step also. Okay, we are here. Let's agree these terms and conditions of Google Cloud Platform. And we are done with this. Now, what are the setups and requirements? Okay, setup, let's see the setups and requirements, and we have to perform some of these things. Okay. Now we have to create a create a cloud storage bucket in your browser. Okay, we're in cloud storage browser and create a bucket. Okay, this is our first task. This in I will go over here and I will search for cloud storage. This is cloud storage, and over here browser. And here I will click create browser, and it will get redirected towards us in this browser form. Okay guys, we are over here, and over here in create a bucket dialog, name the bucket in a unique name, leave other settings. Okay, for unique name I will use my project ID as my unique name, because it's actually a unique name overall. Okay, and all the leave other settings at default, and okay, and I will simply click create. And as you can see guys, our bucket is being created over here. And okay, done with this also guys. Now let's check my task progress. We are done with this. Now initialize cloud data prep. In navigation menu, data prep. Okay, this is my navigation menu. I will select the data prep form over here. Data prep, where it is, just search for it guys. Okay, it would be somewhat over here only. Data prep guys, a new tab is opening over here for data prep, and we have to agree some conditions, terms and conditions. Okay, okay, let's agree this also. Allow. Okay, what's next? Okay, click your student username to sign in. Okay, it's same, right? इट्स साइनिंग ओवर हियर, लेट्स वेट फॉर सम मोर टाइम गाइस, टिल देन इट्स साइनिंग ओवर हियर। ओके बाय दिस आई विल सिलेक्ट इट एंड आई विल सिलेक्ट ऑल द टर्म्स एंड कंडीशन फॉर डेटा प्रेप। Okay, it's signing over here guys, as you can wait for some time. And let's agree this terms and condition by clicking here. It's data prep by Trifacta. Okay. Okay, it's starting. Okay, I will click on continue. It will set up everything over there for me. Okay. All the data is being setting up here for us. Okay. Okay. Now let's see. Okay. So guys, in this way we have completed our second lab also, and further guys we will be doing all the necessary steps in all the things. First my task is to complete all these things. It's like completing the lab. So in further labs if it is necessary I will be doing everything, so no need to worry. So I should end this. Oh yeah. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching my video. Really, really thank you so much for watching my video. And guys, please do share my video everywhere and please do subscribe to the channel. If you need any suggestion or anything, please do comment me in the comment box. And I will be doing all these necessary steps wherever it is necessary according to the task given. So guys, no need to worry and see that why didn't I perform all these things, because in this lab it's not necessary. So in other thing, because it was just a quick start, quick test, so it won't be any points or something like over. So in other labs it's necessary, I will be performing every steps very nicely according to the task given over here. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you so much.